Good day everyone, this is Darwin Arong from BSHE2A. And this video is all about the critique on Edouard Manet's The Luncheon in the Grass. Hope you like and enjoy our video.
Hi everyone, this is Jessa Bacaso from BSHE2A. And this task is a critique video and we are hoping that you will be enjoying watching our presentation and gain a lot of knowledge. Thank you, and God bless us all.
The art analysis on Edouard Manet's The Luncheon on the Grass. If we are going to look at the painting, what are the elements and principles are found in this artwork? Number one is the lines. The lines are mixed in this painting. The vertical, horizontal, diagonal, zigzag, and even the curve are found in this painting. Number two is the color. The way Manet paint the painting is described in landscape form, meaning in the outdoor scenes. That's why a lot of colors are found in this painting. Number three is the shapes. The shapes are being used in this painting to become more realistic. Number four is the shading techniques. They create more darker points in both sides to correspond with the specific light source and to achieve the actual sensation of the light itself in the painting. Number five is the balance or the symmetry. As we look at the picture, the position and the pose of the subject is not equally shared. Number six is the proportion. Look at the painting how the subject are being proportioned. It shows that the girl in the distance are smaller and the nude girl together with the fully dressed man is closer the bigger to see. Number seven is the perspective. About the subject matter, what really impressed me is the two female and the two male sharing a picnic, which represents a still life, but what really caught my attention is the nude woman. I don't know what really represented, but for me, she is a real modern woman who took her clothes off. She is not ashamed of being naked that she looked confidently at us.
See, what do the shapes and line form like? Is there any unity in the image? The shapes and line that is formed in the artwork is a triangle, where it signifies unity that all characters in the image is intact at one place. How does the artist utilize this space? The artist utilizes this space through positive space, where it creates sense to the main purpose of the painting. Are there characters? What do they look like? The characters in the painting is a human, two male and two female. It features particularly one of the women is naked. What is the settings or situations? The settings that is presented in the painting is in the beautiful forest with a healthy fruits and a fresh air. What coloring technique is or are being utilized? The coloring techniques that is being utilized in the artwork is light and warm color. It can attractively get the attention to the viewer. Think. What is happening in this painting? The painting features nude women casually lunching with two fully dressed men. Her body is darkly lit and she stares directly at the viewer. The two men dressed as young daddies seems to be engaged in conversations and ignoring the women. In front of them, the women's clothes, a basket of fruit, and a round loaf of bread are displayed as it's a still life. What manner or representations does artists use this? Representation can be perhaps be considered as a departure point for modern art. What emotions are produced in the painting? The emotions he identified in the artwork were happiness, the true happiness emotions that can be really seen through the eyes and face of the characters in the paintings. What is most likely the message of the painting? One of the number of impressionist works that broke away from the classical view that art should obey established conventions and seeks to achieve timelessness. What historical, religious, or social are being represented in this artwork? The painting was rejected by the salon that displayed painting approved by the official French Academy. The rejection was occasioned not so much by the female nudes in Manet's painting, a classical subject, as by their presence in the modern settings, accompanied by clothed bourgeois men. The incongruity suggested that the women were not goddesses but modelers, or possibly a prostitute. Who is the author? How does background influence this artwork? Edouard Manet was a French modernist painter. He was one of the first 19th century artists to paint modern life and a pivotal figure in the transitions from realism to impressionism. Luncheon in the Grass is the greatest work of Edouard Manet, one in which he realized the dream of all painters to place figures of natural grandeur in a landscape.